So today I'm doing a cooking video with Stylistically Sweet. I'm saying that wrong, but it's MNT and I'll leave their channel link down below and you'll love them. So today I am doing three treats to show you. I am showing you how to make sugar cookies. Sorry about the pets, they're being really loud. And I'm showing you how to do apple cookies. They're apple harvest from Walmart and they're super good. And my favorite for lunchtime, apple with sugar and cinnamon. These are really good. Should not have taken a bite, okay. But anyway, they're showing you three treats as well, and it's just tea. So M's not in there and it's so sad, but she has a lot of work with school and all that. I can understand that with school. With me being homeschooled, it's so easy to do all sorts certain stuff with my own time. But anyway, these sugar cookies are super simple to make. They're really thin, but they're really good. And the apple ones I've heard are really good. Everyone always asks me to make them, and I always do, and I always, like, I don't know why I like them. I personally like chocolate chip cookies better, but I make them for people. So, hello. Paula, come here. And they just love it, so I do that. And then the apple ones are also easy to make, and so you'll love these. So I hope you guys love these, and let's go ahead and roll the clips for making these three wonderful, delicious desserts and anything. This was supposed to be Christmas, but it's kind of, the sugar cookies are Christmas cookies, and I kind of had apple stuff that left over from fall, and so I'm like, you need fall and Christmas, so why not? So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and let's go ahead and roll the clips. For the apple special that I make all the time for like my lunch or anything, you're going to have apples, sugar, and cinnamon, and that is all. That is simple. And you'll have your tools you'll need is a cutting board, a knife, and a cupware or whatever you want to use. So we're going to clean that up, and we're going to go ahead and cut these apples. You can use a cutting apple, like, tool, but this is simpler because I'm going to just chop these. So next you're going to do your sugar, you're going to estimate on how much apples you have, and you're going to put the sugar in there. I don't want a whole lot. And then same thing with the cinnamon. Alright, and that is what it should look like. I close it up. Now we're going to make these, and you can just get these from Walmart, and they're the harvest apples, and it's just super simple, and I love these. Everyone asks me to make them, so I'm making them today, and well, not YouTube people ask me to make them, but friends of mine always want me to make these, so I'm going to go ahead and show you how simple it is to make these. Thank you. cookies. Ingredients will all be down below, and so you'll know the exact ingredients and exact measurements. But you'll need purpose flour, all-purpose flour, sugar, salt, and some, if you want, some pickles, then you'll have that, and vanilla extra, and some toothpicks to put in your cookie to see if it's all done. And so let's go ahead and start with the sugar cookies. These are so easy to make and just super simple and just amazing. Like, I had a hard time how to do it because it's my first time doing it, but I loved it. Now I'm trying to eat these and see how they taste. They're so thin, but they're so looking good. Cookies are done. The sugar cookies are done. And my apple dessert is done. So I hope you guys watched the Stylistically Sweet video. Can't still say it. And I hope you guys enjoyed their video as well as mine. And if you came to their channel, welcome. And remember to subscribe to see more wonderful videos from my channel. And if you're not subscribed to Stylistically Sweet, go subscribe right now because they deserve it. So I'll see you guys next time, and I love y'all, and I'll see you later.